Why is it the clients, aka amateur, can ask the hairstylist to do whatever they want according to their haircut? And at the same time, they don't have any kind of hair cutting experience. It is because your client have no respect at all for you. This is Hairprofessor. I'll see you tomorrow.